on, guys. Revelog Bros here.
Nothing is working. Every time, there's always something. Rather do a Motobun channel, but I mean, you got two people who are kind of on the irresponsible kind of side, and we don't charge our things properly. You got Sonic SMH-10 communication system, and mine just died. It's double the amount of things that we have to remember to charge. I mean, I not only had to charge my GoPro, he's got to charge his as well!
Guys, we don't ever recommend you guys go out riding without gear. Look at him. Just look at him. T-shirt? Shorts? What? That's so... It's not smart. It's pretty stupid in my opinion. It kind of bugs me, but, you know. It was a kind of a last-minute ride, but still. Guys, just at least wear a helmet and pants, seriously. And if you have long sleeves or a jacket, just do so. Just do it. It's gonna save you. It's gonna save you from that road rash if anything goes haywire. You nice bike, dude. If anything were to happen, and when it does, you'll be prepared. I'm like beating a dead horse. You guys already know. I almost feel uncomfortable without my jacket. I always wear pants. Just telling you guys now that we don't do this often at all. Everybody likes the looks of the Rebel Hawk Bros, you know? Got the GoPros on the side, you know, the Mohawk, and set it all off. Looks pretty nice, we think. What do you guys think? And like I was complaining about before, we were saying how we don't have anything charged. The GoPros and the Sennas and all that. Well, my brother's GoPro just died. So, that confirms the complete irresponsibility that we have to, and just the complete lack of memory that we have to charge these things. This is why we can't have nice things, you know. Oh my gosh, look at that. Just as I was about ready to say, we're looking for people to spam on the highway, but this'll do, you know. There we go. That is a very clean CBR. Good lord. If you don't have a alarm system on that thing. I like the black. Beautiful. Anyways, guy with the black CBR, it's clean. I like.
Headshot.
Oh yeah.
Flex action. There we go. There we go.
All right, guys. That's kind of our, I don't know, just a boring old random. Kind of a more of a chill vlog. As always, you fellow biking comrades, keep calm and wheelie on.